She gave up acting over a decade ago. But Ashley Olsen certainly didn't quit staying in shape, as she proved on Sunday. The 30-year-old flaunted her fab figure in a revealing black one-piece swimsuit as she took a dip at the Hotel du Cap Eden Rock in Antibes, France. While her sister opted against, Mary-Kate's husband Oliver Sarkozy accompanied his sister-in-law into the water for a few laps. Emerging from the pool, the former child star turned fashion designer wrung her sopping blonde hair out before wrapping up in one of the luxury hotel's towels. But she soon ditched it to free up her toned legs, hurrying back up to the hotel, taking the stairs two at a time. Before her swim, the Full House star was spotted chatting with art collector Alberto Mugrabi, whose wedding at the exclusive resort presumably brought the sisters to France. According to Page Six, there were 600 well-heeled guests in town for Tycho's marriage to fashion blogger Colby Jordan. Alberto's father, Israeli industrialist Jose Mugrabi, owns the largest collection of Andy Warhol paintings in the world, reportedly as many as 1,000, on top of a number of works by Renoir, Picasso, and Rodin. The site claimed that the father of the bride assured guests in July that a security plan would make the wedding safest place on the planet, describing it as an armed camp. Other guests included Karlie Kloss, as well as Princess Beatrice, who appeared together in a selfie taken by the model. "My wedding date," she captioned the snap before sharing it with her 5.4 million followers. "An unforgettable night celebrating a beautiful couple," she wrote in another stunning snap of herself by the Riviera. "Wishing you a lifetime of happiness, Tycho and Colby." Data adverts. Add to a repus, in red underscore player, type, 636 by 1, id, in red player, greater than.